So I need to point out the very first thing in the video was Wilhelm saying nope through a mouthful of muff.
Yep. Anyways, you might wonder why, because this is a PS2 game.
Well, it's actually this is a PlayStation 3, the HD PlayStation 3.
Yeah, my brother owns it on the PS3, which is the reason why we're not recording this using the normal method.
Define
this PS3 does not, it has a couple burnt out ports, I think. Well.
I can already see the way.
Mangoose. Oh god, no one's gonna understand that. That's not even a reference to a famous YouTuber, that's a reference to a friend.
Aww.
You suck. No,
Well, at least I can get it. My goal is to get all the pins.
My goal is to kill Dr.
Boskinovich. You can just call him Dr. B if that makes things easier for you.
No, I call him a sacrifice because that's what I use.
I can see that being the name of the video.
Full power!
Well, at least we both missed a single pin in the first shot, and then we got it in the second.
There you go, pinpoint accuracy.
Like jumping off the thing in slopes.
Oh yeah, that one that I freaking broke. Yeah, that's another game for the PS2 era that we can actually report on PS2.
First strike of the game, boys.
Don't. Right. There we go.
Bombs away!
Alright. I moved it. Fucking hell, mate. I screwed myself up.
I'm not gonna look.
Alright.
Ball power!
No. Cock's sake.
Once you said full power, I took that as my cue to look back up.
Yeah, I said full power and I got no power. I seriously thought I got an overcharge there for a second and was like, full power, you know, maximum firepower.
Do it. Fall over, you dick. No, that counts.
Sliding physics. That's the issue with Tekken Tag. They must have, like, waxed these floors.
Well, they're wood floors. They kind of got to.
They waxed these damn floors with, like, frickin', I don't know.
Birthing lubricant?
Something. I don't know. I don't know where they got it, but I kind of don't want to know.
Wilhelm.exe has stopped working. I like that. That one on the... What was up with that one on the right?
I don't know, but I annihilated it.
This has turned out to be a funny video. Oh, hell, now I made the same mistake you did.
Oh, we're even. So
long as we're only counting today. Yep, we get the joke. We get the... At least I hit one pin.
Good for you.
I can't believe we did that.
Ball power!
Are you kidding me? That shouldn't have worked. What the hell was that?
Suck a cock. Alright. Freaking spare this at least.
Ball power! Nope!
That's better. Now the other sacrifice to the gaming gods has been made.
Oh, hell.
Thank you, gaming gods.
No, this might work. I might be able to turn this back around.
Not. Alright, I don't know what that was supposed to be.
If they would hit the... Oh my god. If he could have just hit the one in the back.
Full power.
Not. How did that work?
I saved it. I moved it the last second. You win the...
I know, but that doesn't help me.
You can sort of save a run that you know you screwed up. So if you know you need to move, like, right or left.
Why couldn't you got the other one?
Physics. Yeah, this is why this is what I said when I said, like, we're not gonna want to record a second episode of this.
I still kind of want to do it though. Just depending on how long this takes. This might take a while.
Oh, cock! I need to move. All right, say I made sure I didn't get a split.
All I heard was ah cock. This game makes me laugh till I cackle.
Full power.
The title of this video is gonna either be Full Power or The Sacrifice. I don't know if YouTube will let us use The Sacrifice, so we'll have to go with Full Power.
Target. Maximum firepower.
You gotta be freaking... Are you dicking me? Are you dicking me right now?
Someone's gonna understand, maximum firepower, though, because that's Star Wars. That was episode 6, if I remember correctly.
Charles Dickens.
Alright. Maximum firepower. Oh, God. Nope, doesn't matter. Full power.
Oh, that shouldn't have worked.
But it did, though.
You just found the fastest characters in the game and then just broke it with them.
Yeah, because the fastest characters means the highest chance that physics will happen.
That physics will happen.
Full power! Oh, wait, not full power. Go get him, Pin. Go get Dr. Boskinovich. Attack him. Get him, minion.
Finally, another strike. I'm starting to worry.
It'll bump you in the back in the lead as long as I don't strike this, which I might do.
I think I'm just in the lead.
Looks good.
That doesn't.
I should have moved to the back. Wait. If I get a nice save, then I won't have to do anything.
I won't look.
Alright.
There's no video evidence to show that I'm not looking, but I'm not looking. Little Hope can tell that I'm not looking.
Take off your targeting computer. Use the force. Use the force! You bastard.
I can tell that you didn't make it.
No, I only hit one of the four pins. I hate when that happens. It's like... That's where the ball has a mind of its own. I mean, it is a disco ball, so we can't exactly blame the party ball.
Ba-dum-ba-ba-dum-ba.
Party ball hates us. We all know it. No, Matt, no one's gonna understand that reference either.
My lungs still hurt from the cackling earlier.
Game.
What?
Find control the same.
I have no idea what even said.
Full power! Alright. I'm gonna yell that out like every time I look.
The name of this episode is going to be Full Power, because YouTube's probably not gonna let us use The Sacrifice. Oh.
Doesn't matter.
And the sad thing is that Jack's slowest throw is probably faster than some characters' fastest throws.
Alex! Sorry, did I say that out loud?
What was it you said in that one video? Alex is better at hitting Dr. Boskinovich no matter where you aim?
Oh, yeah. No, Alex is better at hitting Dr. Boskinovich no matter where you aim than he is at actually hitting the fucking pins.
The fleckin' pins.
No, he's seriously. He's just...
I see, we've got a new curse word.
Because seriously, that guy... He's got like 100.
Oh hell!
He's the one bowler who would throw a ball.
I cucked it.
He would throw a ball, and it would literally like do a 180.
No, I flecked it.
Alex would be the sort of character who'd throw a ball like a bowling ball. The ball would turn around, come back, and hit him. He's the only person who could probably do that in this game.
No sense in breaking delicate toe bones in a reckless race.
I got this.
I'll look away. I understand what I have to do.
That's perfect. Oh! so close.
It slid behind it, didn't it?
It slid just behind it. You'll see it in the video.
All right, we can go for one more. I know who I'm going for this.
Cox, mini Cox.
All Cox, all over you.
There we go. Bring out my star team. Bring out the A team.
Yeah, I was just getting ready to make that joke. Why is it the same music? Let's change the music. What music do you want for this?
I don't care, really.
There.
Ogre is, like, one of the more difficult characters to aim with.
I'm using his horn to aim. That should have worked.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm not a fan of Ogre. But, well, not true Ogre. Even regular Ogre I don't like, though.
I'm going to take my L and be done with it.
I have a tactic of only using certain characters.
Yeah. I just experiment every once in a while just to keep it real.
I don't, but that's the reason why I don't play this game often, so... But it means I'm very good with one character, which means I can own anyone.
Well, actually, with three.
Well, four if you count Alex, but Alex I'm only good with as the first character.
Well,
he's
better at hitting Dr. Boskinovich no matter where you aim.
That's why you have to play him first. If you don't play him first, oh, you son of a bitch.
Well, I'm glad to know you made the same mistake I did.
Hold on, I'll save it, though.
I'll look away. I will look away, but don't cheat.
Oh, I got the two pins, please. I got the two pins.
That we're even. I'm not making the same joke again.
As long as we're only counting today. Wait. That was way far right.
I'm fine. At least it didn't split again.
I would have moved to the right. That was far left. Sorry. Okay.
Well, he throws left-handed, so what else am I going to do? I have gotten strikes with him before. It's a little bit difficult, but it can be done. I just use his horn as a way to aim.
Yeah, I'm using the corner of Jack's
hat. His very convenient, like, military.
His very pixelated hat.
It's digital.
Full power! Okay. The exact opposite.
How?
Notice how it's still 26 miles an hour?
Again, faster than anything Alex can throw. Well, this game just got a whole hell of a lot harder.
Yeah, I only play with two characters. There's a reason for it. See, we were literally talking about how we wouldn't play certain games because I only play the characters who are very overpowered. And now my brother's beginning to see why.
This might work.
It's not that the characters themselves are overpowered. You have to get that one pixel perfect, by the way. That one where the two pins are like a space apart of each other.
I wish it would stop throwing me crap like that because I'm not going to be able to beat Wilhelm if he keeps... If he keeps getting the good shots and I keep getting all the duds.
That should do it. No, that was dead center. Fuck. Ah, well. It's probably for
yes,
the best.
Keep messing up. I need it.
Alright, watch as I score this fucking...
I will look away to be fair to you.
...multi-pro play. Ah, you son of a bitch. Ah, well.
At least you got one.
Yeah, you're actually winning, though, so... That's dead center.
No, that shouldn't have been, though. Alright. Split it again.
I'll think about it. Ah, I got a split. Okay, there you go. You happy now?
I didn't think you were actually going to follow through.
Alright, hold on.
I will look away.
And now just to torture you.
I don't mind. I'm going to be fair to you.
Alright. Oh, you son of a... I had to move a little bit more. That's okay. Alright. Again, I'm basically giving you points at this point. How could you lose?
Finally! Now I feel like I'm back in the game.
Well, you were already, but sure, whatever.
Now, that's what should have happened all along.
Ah, cock. Ball power!
great, 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 great. It's like a Frosted Flakes commercial. They're great, great.
All right, fucking Gun Jack, you gotta pull through with me on this.
I'm done. I gotta.
Full power. Ah, well, you got 7. That's good. Considering fucking,
you had no power whatsoever, didn't you?
Yep. Yeah, again, you cannot lose at this point. Maybe you can. Never mind. I take back what I just said.
Alright.
Alright, aim for the backmost pin, and so that way the second... Ah. I was about to say...
I was trying to just hit both of them and be done with it. Unfortunately, the game was like, no, that's not happening. You're only hitting the outside one, and not even gonna scrape the one on... the one closer to the middle. Like, that's not gonna happen. Good. What? Why? How?
Hey, I need it. You're 71, I'm 48.
That was last round. You could tie this up right here and now if you get a strike. If you got a full strike, you could have tied it up. You might still get really close to tying it up now that you've speared it.
It's fine. Now, see, the thing is, P-Jack, like every character who isn't a robot, like P-Jack or Bruce Willis, they don't have targeting computers.
Yoshimitsu has one too.
Yeah, Yoshimitsu.
Yoshimitsu, Brian, and the Jax.
Brian is known as Bruce, by the way. His name is Bruce Willis.
Because he's got that bald. He's got that bald outfit. I thought the one guy in the back was flipping us off for a second. I seriously thought he was flipping us off.
Fuck that one. That's okay. I'll spare it. Good enough. Thing is, with full power, your ball doesn't move an inch. Even if you have a slight degree of rotation on it. Like, at full power with these higher... Like, Alex doesn't matter. Alex's full power is equatable to Jax's minimum power. But, i.e., Jax is still higher, but we're not going to tell Alex that.
Aw, oh, come on. You dick. If you'd gone full speed, I could have gotten that. You effer, why do you do me like this? You just screwed me in the ass.
It's called getting ass fucked.
Also, I bet there's a lot of people that played this... I wonder how many people were like us, didn't know who Dr. Koskinovitz was, and then played this game, saw him in the background, and were just like, who the hell does this old effer think he is?
And then looked at, you know, because of course this is a little Easter egg. Die! No, you can kill him, by the way. You can kill him. And I probably will do that at some point in this video.
And this round's almost over, I think, and then we'll probably do that in the next video of this. Yeah, this round's almost over. We got 2 more sets, I guess. I don't know what it's called. Do its thing. Oh, well, now I've really screwed it. I've screwed the pooch. I keep throwing this game. You're gonna beat me. You are literally going to win. You are going to beat me.
Give myself an extra challenge. See my gaming style here.
That's not really.
Full power. Save that one.
Yeah, you're in the lead right now. You are in the lead.
I'm not throwing strikes consistent. I'm just throwing consistent spares.
That's the problem. I'm not going to use Ogre anymore.
I tried Ogre like once or twice and just never used him. Like, there's certain characters I don't use other than just like Gun Jack. He's reliable. I mean, sure, he has issues, but that was luck. That there, my friend, is what we call fucking luck. Oh yes, fair.
No, I don't think so.
Going for a strike. Buddy. Well, okay, 9 pins. 8 pins and a spare and 9 pins.
You're probably already tied. You're going to screw me over right here and now. You're going to just screw me in the ass so hard that they can feel it in the next county. You're just going to utterly ruin... Oh, hell.
Oh, but it's... You were saying? You were saying!
Again, you're going to screw me in the ass so hard they can feel it in the next county. You're going to F me so hard that the people in the International Space Station are going to be able to feel it.
I'm going to pull a Chuck Norris here. Watch this.
You've already won. There's no point to doing this anymore.
But I'll keep doing it anyways.
Just throw it. You may as well take out Dr. Boskinovich with it. You don't even need it.
I'll save the last ball for Boskinovich.
You won't get a last ball. Actually, you might. You screwed me.
Fuck. Yep. All right. He's in the he's in the firing line.
The last round screwed.
Target right in the dick.
The freaking game screwed me because it kept giving me like all the splits. I got just about every split this game.
Sorry, I gotta focus. I had to kill this bastard.
Not that we're gonna know if you actually got him.
Full power. Caution, please do not try this.
Yeah, no shit.
126 to 138. Alright, hit it, because I can't. We'll go for another episode of this. See you in a few.